Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'll be showing you how to draw a Pikachu step by step. So let's get on with the video. So guys, I have got it. So guys, I am gonna be drawing a Pikachu. So first, start off. The ear, and then go down like that. Make a for his head. If you guys can hear those noises, that's just not bad. And then make another ear, and then draw two lines on the two. If you guys want to make it look cute, just do this. So just draw three circles and then round them out. And also you want to make the nose. And you want to make the mouth. And draw this one. You guys can see that. Draw this one. And then you draw that line. Then you draw this one. Then you draw this one. Then this one. And this one. Then there you go. You've got your arm. Then you just go down there and draw these for little feet. Oops. That's a mistake over there. You guys can see it? Yep, so that's all you guys just draw. And then just draw a line. Then you draw down here. There's a tail. There we go. Look at that. And you got a Pikachu. And of course, you can write his name. You can write your name on it. There we go. We're finished. Now, of course, you can color it in. You can color it in. Yep. Here it is, guys. This is what it looks like. So, thank you guys for watching. Sorry. Thank you guys for watching, and hope you enjoyed, and